Good morning, Stimson. This is Mr. Smith, reminding us that our shared purpose here is to respect one another, be safe, and be responsible.
This is Anna Sabelico. Today is November 19th to Day 2, Group A.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Just a reminder that we do have parent-teacher conferences. They are coming up this week at the end of the week on Thursday night from 6 to 8 p.m. And then we are going to have a half day of school on Friday, which means our school day here will end at about 10:45. We'll dismiss from there. And from 12 to 3, we're going to have our virtual conferences from 12 to 3.
Today is a Hungry Hat Day.
Hungry Hats is a fun way to raise food drive funds for the holidays. We are asking that students and staff that wear a crazy hat or crazy hairdo donate at least $1 to the event. Your homeroom teacher will collect the money and give you a sticker for your participation. Please help us help those who are in need this holiday season.
Good morning, Simpson. This is Ryan Perillo with your Wellness Wake Up Call. Don't let the color of a product trick you. Brown bread may not be made from whole wheat flour. It could be colored to look brown. Check the ingredient label for whole wheat or whole grain as one of the first ingredients.
Good morning, Stimson. This is Mr. DePaula with a few words of wisdom. How many of you have heard of Mary McLeod Bethune? She was an unstoppable advocate for the education of minority children and a personal friend of former President and Mrs. Franklin Delano Roosevelt. Her life has been honored with a memorial in Washington, D.C., where these words of encouragement are inscribed, words that leave her mark in the world. I leave you love. I leave you hope. I leave you a thirst for education. I leave you faith. I leave you also a desire to live harmoniously with your fellow men. We can all be inspired by this woman's one vision to hope. Today, ask yourself this. What mark do I want to leave in the world? It's something to think about. This is Mr. DePaula. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Congratulations to our school heroes.
Make this a good day or not, the choice is yours.
Let us know what fun projects you're doing in your classroom.